Joe says Lucille has messed his mind up. But was it the girl? Or was it the music? As you can see, girls, music, disease, heartbreak, they all go together. Joe found out the hard way, but his troubles were just beginning. His mind was so messed up, he could hardly do nothing. He was in a quandary, being devoured by the swirling cesspool of his own steaming desires. The guy was a wreck, so what does he do? For once, he does something smart. He goes out and pays a lot of money to L. Ron Hoover. He goes out and pays a lot of money.